very sad to say it laid him low. He was only 37, but of course he went to heaven.